It's good to see you. After that, in a symphony hall like this, is designed for acoustics, then I play the guitar and it sounds super small and tiny and quiet. But it will go back and it will readjust. This is Brian. Brian Gibson. And as you saw, opening the show is Fantastic Negrito, which opened all of the European tour for me. And he shows in Israel as well. And he's a fantastic talent. And it's almost over. I'm going to be sad to not be touring with him. You know, a few more shows with Brian, then I'm not going to see you for a little while either. Brian's going to go get married. This is if you, by the way. If you have any words of warning for him at all, now would be the time. I'm not worried about it. Look at him. He's going to make a great husband. He's going to have a good time. He's going to have a good life. I don't think he's going to do anything wrong. He's not going to get in the doghouse. He's not going to show up. He's not going to go end up, you know, with hookers till 5 in the morning. Come back with heroin on his breath. It's not going to happen. Because I thought that's what fucks marriages up. Sometimes, every once in a while, it's because the wife is a whore. But usually not. Usually it's because the man is a fucking asshole. A conniving, lying piece of shit that never grew up. That's usually it. Some music. Ryan, let's play Before We Disappear. This is called Before We Disappear from an album called Higher Truth.
Sure.